In Desert Hot Springs, an investigation is underway into a multi-vehicle crash that knocked down a palm tree. This happened around 8:30 last night on Hacienda and Palm Drive. This collision knocked a palm tree down onto another vehicle in a nearby used car parking lot. No word on injuries or a possible cause.